for some more Celeste. Let's go. Yes. You always kind of love how it keeps an exact count of how many deaths you have. It really doesn't matter in the grand scheme of things, but it is very much one of those things that's like, rub it in, why don't you? Now just to figure out where to go from here. Keep going. I do get the idea that they want to show the serenity of the temple now that the nightmare is over. I do kind of wonder, is this the way I'm supposed to go? There's the payphone. It's kind of nice that she's able to have a good relationship with her mother like that. Tell us a bit more about the character. Bring it on! Side unlocked. A hotel, eh? Yeah, this should be interesting. Celestial Resort. Be proud of your death count. The more you die, the more you're learning. Keep going. I like that. Although given the phone call, I kind of wonder if maybe that's what the mother said over the phone. Doesn't look good. Should probably avoid those. Okay, looks like I'm gonna need that key. So that's not a part of the background. Get there. Can't go all the way up, I don't think. Oh, I almost had it. Get up there with my current set of abilities. Open the door. What do we got? Please ring for service. Okay, that's not pretty. Welcome. May I help you? You were
ghost?
The ghost? Don't be silly. I am the concierge of this fine establishment. Welcome to the world-renowned Celestial Resort Hotel. Mr. Oshiro, at your service. Two guests in one day. This is finally picking up. How long will you be staying with us? Just passing through. I'm climbing the mountain. Do you have a back exit? A back exit? Just passing through. This won't do. No, I can still hear you, right? In many cases, our mere service door is reserved for hotel staff only. However, our top floor presidential suite features a world-class view of the peak. Yes, you'll be quite comfortable up there. Maybe I could get on the roof from there and climb down the back. President's suite. Marvelous idea, Oshiro. What is your name for our records? Julia. But again, I'm really not interested in staying. Not away, Miss Julia. No matter how many times I hear that, it just makes me happy. Well, first, what's this? It appears to be a very, very old, dusty guest book. Many of the pages are damaged or missing. Comments, however, are glowing. Never forget our time here. I've never felt more at peace. Thank you. Can't get the timing of this right, but at least now I know for sure I can't jump on those things. Let's see, so this one's probably going to go down, right? Okay, it looks like I'm going to have to go up for this. Just gotta blast through my way, I guess. Okay, so I can just go that way. It's gonna be challenging, because if I die, I'm gonna have to get that key all over again, I think. I just hope I'm going the right way. I haven't seen this guy yet. Closely, Miss Julia. The elevator is just down the hall. The hotel's in pretty rough shape. Is it really open for business? course we're open. The Celestial Resort Hotel would never close during prime tourist season. Shape, what did you mean by that? Oh, please allow me to carry your luggage. My bag? No thanks, I'll keep it. I didn't know I had luggage. Very well. The peculiar guest. Oh, I'm the peculiar one. You're the one being coy. Jump against the wall like that. Gotta drop faster. One boost, though, so I really gotta make this count. Think of it. That makes things a little easier, at least. I went through the platform there. Didn't think I needed the boost there, but okay. Those blocks are going to drop. Maybe they're supposed to. No? This one. So I'm wondering if it's like the ice blocks from earlier, you're supposed to kind of jump on them. Doesn't look like it. That looks like a hole on my screen. Are you supposed to bounce into it? Bit of petrol turned. the sound of the wind coming through that window is, well, about the same I'm getting right now, because I'm in a bit of a windstorm right now. It's gonna stay open. Really making me think of Battletoads right now. Yeah! There's the key! Did I lose the key? Okay, good. It follows me, so that's a relief. Open the door! Let me in! I just have to go for it in one fell swoop. Not the way I planned it, but yeah, I did it. Miss Julia, I really must implore you to keep up. I'm running a world-class establishment here. I don't have time to wait around for meandering guests. I really don't have to wait for me. I'm just looking for a way through this place. Yeah, you idiot, the customer is always right. This is finally picking up and you lose your temper. Of course, Mrs. Julia. My sincere apologies, I was out of line. Please feel free to explore at your leisure. I mean, I was kind of doing that anyway, but... What books? Is out of control. When did this happen? I don't even know where to begin. Mr. Oshihira, do you run this whole place by yourself? You're right, Miss Julia. I'll never sort this mess out alone. It's hopeless. That's not what I meant. Just breathe, Mr. Oshihira. Breathe. Just a little spring cleaning. Well, worth a look, but I can help. You're too kind. But I wouldn't even bother. It's a lost cause. I'll try anyway. Let's see if you have more to say. How long have you been running the hotel? Oh, quite some time now. This has been slow. You must really love your work. Oh yes, Miss Julia. In the hotel business, our passion is perfecting the delicate art of hospitality. A truly great hotel lives eternally in the cherished memories of its satisfied guests. That's the spirit. Now, let's get started on this business. I see a whole new bunch of ways opened up. So I figure I must need to go these other ways. Sticks out from amid the clutter. Attention to hotel staff. It is my sad duty to inform you that the Celestial Hotel Resort will close indefinitely following this season due to circumstances beyond our control. It was an honor to have served alongside you as we worked tirelessly to ensure that our guests enjoyed the most hospitable and memorable experiences possible. I write this with a heavy heart. This hotel has become my home, with staff and patrons, my family. I will miss you dear. Mr. O'Shea. So I guess that's his unfinished business, is to forever be part of the hotel that took care so much for him in his life when he was alive. Even begun cleaning, and already I feel renewed, lightened of spirit. It's the power of positive thinking. Actually, I cleared out some of the clutter for you. Oh, yes. Thank you, Miss Julia. Please, relax and let the hotel staff handle it. I'm sharing the fool, you're losing her. Guests don't want to spend the time cleaning. Are you okay? Yes, of course. This is the finest hotel you'll ever visit. You'll see. Could I let my problem pile up like this? This one I'm gonna have to be a little tricky with, I see. The way it was intended, but I still got it. Open before. I wonder where Mr. Oshiro is now. Now I need that key before I can proceed. It's looking a lot nicer in here. Show me the exit now. Julia, you barely enjoyed the myriad luxuries that our hotel has to offer. We can talk more once I finish cleaning. I'm very busy. Yes, and people have no respect these days. You're welcome. Sheesh. Julia, I'm so happy to see you right now. I'm all about spooky mysteries, but this is getting too real.
Have you talked to Mr. Oshihiro? I think he could really use some help.
You think? He's a creepy old weirdo. I bet he's cleaning out a nook to hide our bodies as we speak. I'm gonna crawl through this vent. It's blowing cold air in from outside. Come on.
Mr. Oshihiro's troubled, but I don't think he wants to hurt us. He just needs cleaning up his mess. I want to help him.
Julia, that's very sweet, but this is dangerous.
need to get out of here and call an expert on creepy old dudes. We aren't prepared for this.
I think I can get through to him. Go on ahead. I'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, you're more stubborn than my sister. I thought that was impossible. Take care of yourself.
Thank you, dear. I'll see you about time. Couldn't even do it that way even if I wanted to. I like how you can actually see him crawling through the vent. It's not just about getting the timing right. Almost. Oh, no! I'm so surprised when I get to grab onto that ledge, I don't realize that I should just stay there. There we go. Can't go in the water. Needle. There we go. Just one more room left. There you are. Certainly have a knack for wandering off. It was tough, but I sorted everything out. The Celestial Resort Hotel extends its gratitude for your assistance, Miss Julia. Of course, the staff had the mess under control. I'm sure, yeah.
How humiliating. You must be eager to see your room. It's just up the elevator down the hall. Chair. What the heck? Show me the presidential suite. It sounds lovely. It's your last chance of hero. Don't lose it now. So do I go in the elevator, or is the elevator stuck? Maybe I should go the other way. I don't know how I did that. Because I can play Ninja Gaiden here. Ah, there you are, Theo.
Man, it's amazing here.
How's it going with El Creepo? Clean up that huge mess. He was kind of a jerk about it. He still thinks he could convince me to stay.
Julia, seriously. My bad idea radar is off the charts on this one. You should get out of here.
If I disappear now, Mr. Oshihiro could have a meltdown. And maybe I can actually do something good for once.
Forget your karma, dude. I think that guy is going to melt down no matter what. You have to think about your safety.
Theo, I'll be okay.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to listen. See you on the outside, jailbird.
Maybe. Perhaps I'm taking a faster route. This is going to be very difficult. Unless I somehow get this on the first try. And what confidence. I will get this on the first try. Let's do it! Yeah, I figured it was worth a shot. Getting a little worried I wasn't gonna make it there. This whole can't sit still thing for too long, which makes it complicated. Then again, how is it different from when I had to fight myself in the previous level? Thank you. Rookie mistake, I guess. That's threading the needle. It's feeling I almost had it there. There it is! Am I supposed to go this way? Ah, another one of these B-sides, yeah. I don't think I'll save that for later. It's Oshihiro's diary. Final entry appears to be decades old. As of today, the hotel is officially closed. Charlotte organized the staff for a farewell hike up the mountain. Most of us have never seen the summit. Seems like a fitting goodbye. But when the time came, I couldn't bear to leave without looking around one last time. I told them to go on without me. I will catch up with them soon, after let them check that everything is in order. I can't believe my time here is over. What can I do now? Perhaps I'll stay one night. One last night, so that the hotel and I can have a proper goodbye. I just never left. I feel like there's something pretty deep in that. The idea that he couldn't let go, and so he's stuck here forever. Nightmare of his own making. I don't know why I didn't see it. Yeah, how am I supposed to get past this one? Yeah.
You must be joking.
Residential suite.
Truly, it is the very definition of rustic luxury.
I'll stand back and allow you to soak in the majesty.
I understand it could be a lot to handle.
So, what do you think? It's beautiful. Furniture looks expensive. It's very spacious. The colors are elegant. I can tell you put a lot of work into it.
I know it would impress you.
Yeah. So, can I get to the roof from here?
Jimmy, this is Sylvia losing her. I almost forgot to mention, valued guests such as yourself stay in our finest accommodations at half price.
I don't want to stay.
Please, Miss Julia, please stay. Mr. Oshihiro, I've been sidetracked too long. I somehow knew she was going to burst the window.
Julia, sweetie, forget this loser.
Loser?
You're in denial, old man. This resort is a dump. No one would ever want to stay here. No one had to say it.
She doesn't mean that.
I'm very busy. Please leave, Miss Julia.
Come on, Miss Julia. You heard the man. Where would you be without me?
I should not listen to her. She's trying to kill me. What would she say? My beautiful hotel is a dump. How dare she insult you like that? What if she's right? Of course she's right. You couldn't even clean up without her help. I tried. I'm doing my best. Miss Julia only wanted to help. But why was she so cruel? How dare she insult you like that? Is he just gonna keep repeating it? Do I really have to...
I thought we'd never get rid of him. You owe me one. Add it to the list.
Leave me alone.
I thought you were so determined to keep climbing. Now all of a sudden you're some weirdo's therapist.
Why won't you go away?
Miss Julia, before you go, I need to ask you one question. Why would you be so nice to me only to run away? What did I do wrong?
Oh, give it a break. You still don't get it. She only helps people to feed her twisted ego. She never cared about you.
Shut up! I just wanted to help.
You're both pathetic.
Pathetic. You only came here to humiliate me. I won't grovel at your feet any longer. You see, he's finally standing up for himself, even if he's doing so to just kill me. What? I could just jump on him? I was done for. Thank you. Yes! Mr. Oshihiro, stop! I just wanted to help. I've decided to close the hotel for repairs. Second floor plumbing is leaking. The library is complete disarray. Not to mention the hole in the ceiling of the presidential suite. Please, leave me alone. He was never able to let go, was he? Well, I'd say that is a fantastic place to call it an episode, so thank you for joining me on another episode of Celeste. Until next time, keep having fun.